Hey.
Do you want to come in?
Yeah, okay.
I am working my ass off to get
rid of this. I pay you
Sean.
To work your ass off.
Yes,
I pay you to
work
your ass off.
You need to trust that I am putting everything into this and I will get rid of it.
Okay, what about this Peter guy?
Peter,
what am I paying him for?
I've been on to him. He is working on it. We're doing
He needs to work a little bit quicker. Everyone needs to work a little bit quicker.
Calm this down.
I've calmed down.
At my job, Sean.
Stop talking. How many more of these fucking interviews do I have to do today?
Have a little girl.
What's her name?
Amy. It's her birthday. She's turning 5. She didn't even ask me for much, you know. Can you take me to McDonald's? A happy meal because everybody in school has the Barbie out of the pocket. What do I say to that? I haven't got 20 euro. Some fucker took it off me down a back lane.
I went to the doctors. I couldn't get anything. You're gonna have to go yourself.
I can't go to see him. He knows my father.
We have no other choice.
What if he says anything?
He won't. Just stick to the soldier story, we'll be fine.
Could we not just leave? Just get away from here?
Where? What do we do for money?
I don't know. But at least we'd be together. I can't do what you're asking.
Yes, you can. You must. My life is here. You get rid of the baby and that'll be the end of it.
What if I wanted to keep it?
Keep it.
Shh.
You'd not be keeping the baby. Get it sorted. Or I will.